My name is Snehashish Bhattacharya.
Okay, why do you join ISPR?
Yeah, so if you would have asked this question me 2 years back, I would not be able to give the answer. But now after completing, I can surely give the answer. It's like the feedback I got from this college, the thing that I've got from this college that's really helping me to perform in my actual corporate life. So it's like, it's an actual platform to boost your career. It's the actual platform to take your career in a different way. So this is the actual reason why I joined ISPR.
How is the faculty at ISPR?
That's amazing because for each and everything, for each and every specialization, you get a unique person, a unique staff to teach you something. And it's not only on the curriculum basis, they'll have something like different things like role plays and all. So those things will really help you to understand those actual subject matter of that subject.
Can you tell me more of the facilities ISPR is providing you with?
Yeah, it's awesome. Actually, when I first came to Bangalore, I never expected that I will get such a beautiful hostel for myself. In fact, that's not a hostel, that's a platform for you to go up the ladder, because in that, the same hostel, I stay in Woodstock. Woodstock MS Private Limited. In that place, we'll be able to meet people like in Wipro, people like in Infosys, people like in Kingfisher. So you will actually get actual corporate exposure to meet people to do the networking. So this is the place, and talking about college, the infrastructure and all, it's quite good. And the library facilities and the extra valued things that you get in college, those all things are awesome.
How was the placement at ISPR? Are you placed
there? Yeah, I'm placed. I'm working for Infosys.
Okay.
Yeah, so yeah, it's the structure has been changed. The things are getting changed now. It's getting better now. So people can expect more things. More things are waiting for them in ISBR.
Okay.
So it's the best place to join.
So what's the most memorable moment at ISBR?
Okay, so talking about my batch, as we discussed earlier in our convocation ceremony, we have achieved a lot of things. A lot of things means a lot of awards we have achieved. So among that, we have achieved entrepreneurship cell. We have eCell, in which we have received the national award for that. So that was the most amazing thing that we have experienced.
Okay, thank you and good luck.
Thank you.